Due to the pandemic situations, nowadays most of the interviews are taken online. So, in this video, we are going to know how to face an online interview confidently to get your dream job. So, shall we begin? Hello. Could I speak to Mr. Sajid, please?
Yes, speaking.
I am calling from IT and Computer Science Technologies, Hyderabad. Have you applied for the post of Software Project Manager?
Haan, sir.
Did you receive our email regarding today's interview timings?
Yes, sir.
So, are you ready for the interview?
Sure, sir.
Well, now I am connecting your call to our HR specialist.
Thank you, sir. Hello, sir. Good afternoon.
First of all, I want to clarify that, are you Mr. Muhammad Sajid?
Yes, sir. I am Sajid.
Okay then, Mr. Sajid, give a brief introduction about yourself.
As you know, sir, my full name is Muhammad Sajid Ansari. I belong to Warangal. I have completed my computer science engineering from Balaji Institute of Technology, Warangal. I am unmarried. And I am ready to relocate any other place.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are playing chess, listening music, and watching movies.
What is your goal?
To be honest, sir, my goal is earn sufficient money with that I can survive and give my helping hand to my family. But at present, I want to get a job in your organization to work and utilize my skills and knowledge for company development as well as my career growth.
Well, Mr. Sajid, you applied for the post of Software Project Manager?
Yes, sir.
Can you explain what does a Software Project Manager do?
In the software development process,
a project manager's primary duty is to manage the resources and balance the risks and deliver the intended product adhering to time. And have responsibilities like project planning, communication, and monitoring.
Well,
can you differentiate between computer program and computer software?
Sure, sir. A computer program comprises a programming code capable of performing a well-defined task upon executing. But a computer software includes files in addition to the programming code. But the purview of a software is broader when compared to a program.
What are the steps of SDLC?
First of all, SDLC stands for Software Development Life Cycle. It's composed of many stages, including software estimation and other aspects of project planning, software design, software development, testing, project documentation, reporting issues and making improvement in the product.
Okay, tell me about project documentation,
gathering the resources and organizing the software files, including codes, documents and licenses.
What do you mean by software re-engineering?
The main aim of software re-engineering is improve the software system without interfering with its current functionality. It can include adding a new feature to make the software product more efficient and user-friendly.
Well, Mr. Sajid Ansari, we will call you soon for the next steps.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much for your valuable time, sir.